veris, so veris, so veris, so veris, so veris.
Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Noni in the building. So guys, I just want to say a big thank you to all of you who have been subscribing to my channel so far, who have subscribed to my channel so far. And for those who haven't subscribed, if it's your first time passing by, say welcome. And please click on that red button to be subscribed. And also hit on the notification bell to be first to be notified whenever I upload a new video. And yeah guys, if you're interested to know what this video is all about, why don't you sit back and let's get into it. Hey guys, Saturday night, Easter Saturday, and I'm here to show you guys what we eat on Saturday night, like 12 o'clock when I think is the resurrection of Christ. And yeah, so we are going to be preparing this. We actually prepared on Easter Day. Is I think it's the intestine of lamb, because we eat roasted lamb on Easter Day in Greece. So I'm going to show you guys how I prepare this. We don't need it, it's already washed. I'm going to be dumping that in my pot. So stay tuned. So now we go back to the pot. We are going to be adding our seasoning. And yeah. Sorry guys, because I have a lot of preparation, I'm going to be making a lot of food, even though we are not many, we're just four of us in the family, I think four, five, six, yeah, but because it's a tradition, I love Easter, in Greece we do celebrate Easter so much, so, we decided to make our own little way to celebrate our Easter, even though this is going to be just us. Nobody else is coming out from the house. Because it is what it is. Hopefully next year is going to be better. So I'm going to be dumping my onions inside. I'm going to be adding a little bit of... Yeah, I know what you're thinking. I'm going to be adding a bit of garlic to it. As well, so I'm going to be adding a little bit of salt. I know you guys can't really see inside my pot, but I'm going to get the camera close soon. Yeah, right here I have my black pepper. I'm going to be adding a bit of black pepper and one piece of in Nigeria, we call this Maggi. Maggi. So I'm going to be adding a bit, one of it to it for the taste. And yeah, I'm going to also be adding, because I like spicy food. I'm going to be adding a little bit ginger, just to make it spicy. Know what I mean? So in a couple of minutes, I think, what time is it? I think it's 11 something. Yeah, it's going to be Easter. okay. That goes in. Right now we're going to be on in our cooker. So guys, I'm going to be adding like a little bit of water to it. And then I'll cover to seasoning. Okay, that's done. And guys, Rosie, can you stop talking? Now I'm going to go ahead to prepare my ramp meats. You can see that, Annie. I think this is a one full one because we also got the head. Yeah, it's Easter, guys. So I'm going to show you guys how I season my Annie or lamb meat. Here I have my Miss Bakarika seasoning. Oh my god. Yeah, baby, can you wait? I cannot take you. I want to fix this. And also I have my three garlic. I have to wash that. Baby, 1 minute. Okay. I know you want to get into the video, but it's not possible.
Bye.
She wants to say hello. Say hello. Hello guys. Hello. 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 Mommy. I love you guys, Anastasia. Yeah, Pano. Okay guys, here I have my Maggi. Yeah, already I just melted it because this is not like our African Maggi. If you know, if you're from Africa or you're from Nigeria, you know what I'm talking about.
Mama.
So this I'm not going to be putting in there. I need to make it into place so we can have enough for the seasoning to go. Sorry guys, this girl, she will not let me make this video today, but I'm going to go ahead to put my seasoning around. So you want to put as many seasoning as possible. You can see I'm already putting some seasoning in there. I'm going to be slicing up my garlic. To chop it in a small piece. Yeah, let me tell you guys something. Maybe I'm going to put in a picture of normally how our Easter used to go on a normal day without lockdown. Normally we don't make our meat in the oven. We always roast it outside the full meat. But because of the situation of things this year, I believe everybody in Greece is going to put their meat in the oven. So I'll be putting half here, and the rest there. So I'm going to be adding. I'm going to be adding my black pepper a little bit. So I don't have. Think I've run out. I still have more pepper. Okay, don't worry guys, I'm going to add more pepper. So and then I'm going to be putting this and a little bit here. And also we need to add our salt, you know what I'm talking about. So we're going to be adding salt. You have to be careful though, don't go and put a lot of salt. So So I think this amount is enough. So I just go ahead to with my hand to try to make them to let them get all the ingredients together. So they can be ready for tomorrow. This one is looking all nice. So guys, you can see my meat is, I don't know if you guys can see that, it's all ready to go into the oven tomorrow. For this, I don't know, I don't really know what I should do with it. I think maybe I should add it to this to put in the oven. Maybe that's can see that. So this is like pepper soup kind of without pepper, yeah. So and I'm going to at this one I'm going to say happy Easter. Actually it's already 12 midnight and yeah, happy Easter to us, happy Easter Grace, happy Easter to all the people who will be celebrating, yeah. So previous year we had this lockdown, normally we do go to church to get our candle, and yeah, everybody, the priest is going to pray and everybody's going to on their candle from the priest, and then after you are going to go home then eat this food. But because of the situation of things, all the churches are locked down, and in our village they just hit the, I don't know, the cabana, the bell. I'm so stupid, so they hit the bell. Yeah, some people, they came out on their balcony to say happy Easter and all that, Kronya Pola. Yeah, at this point, I'm going to say Kronya Pola Elada, Kronya Maspola, Emasipanda Kala. Yeah, I don't have pretty much to say, but maybe I'm going to be showing you guys my candle. I did bought candle. Did I? Yeah, I think so. I bought candle. But fortunately, there is no false Zenekayo, false Fetos. I don't know. And yeah, guys, I'll be seeing you in a short while so we can eat the food. Thank you. I'm feeling high. guys, I'll be back to show you the end result when I'm going to be eating this food, because this food is meant to eat this night, maybe this Easter, you know, like on a normal previous year without this lockdown. Normally we do go to church to get our candle, and yeah, everybody, the priest is going to pray, and everybody's going to on their candle from the priest. And then after, you are going to go home, then eat this food. But because of the situation of things, all the churches are locked down. And in our village, they just hit the cabana, the bell. I'm so stupid, so they hit the bell. And yeah, some people, they came out on their balcony to say Happy Easter and all that, Kronya Pola. Yeah, at this point, I'm going to say Kronya Pola Elada, Kronya Maspola, Emasipanda Kala. Yeah, I don't have pretty much to say, but maybe I'm going to be showing you guys my candle. I did bought candle, did I? Yeah, I think so. I bought candle. So guys, this is the final result. I don't know if you can see that. So me, I'm going to be having this right now. Super. So guys, I'm going to be seeing you guys in the morning. Good night for now. Good morning, guys. So, let us see. Our meat is ready to go into the oven and bring it closer. So, it's all ready. And I'm going to be adding a little bit of olive oil on top. At this point, I'm going to be frying my potatoes. You can see that it's all cleaned up. And you want to add our black pepper, please. And then a little bit of this olive oil. So now I'm going to add in a little bit of origami.
Σε βγάζει απ' την παγωνιά με το γιο και να φύγω μακριά. Για να σε δω στη Σμύρνη, μια σβεστή φωτιά. Να μου φανερώνει με γέλα μυστικά. Να μου τραγουδήσει πράγματα γνωστά. Και να νιώθω πω είσαι από παλιά.
guys, we have come to the end of this Easter vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please, if you do enjoy it, let me know in the comment section down below. And if you haven't subscribed, what are you waiting for? Okay, let me give you guys the time to subscribe. Yeah, you go ahead and subscribe. Let's do this together. So you click on that red button to subscribe and also hit on the notification bell to be first to be notified whenever I upload new video. And like, share with your friends and family. So guys, I'll be seeing you all in my next video, my next vlog. I don't know what I'll be doing next, but till then, I just want to say I love you guys. Happy Easter.